Coming up on C-SPAN at 7, a meeting of the Senate Finance Committee on postal changes. At 9, Ambassador Ivo Dalder on NATO. But first, the 2012 Funky Town Debate.
Welcome to the 2012 Funky Town Debate. I'm your moderator, Michael Monkey Sweat James. I'd like to thank Booty Skank University for hosting these debates. Let's meet our candidates. He's the current mayor of Funky Town, Dr. Silky Delicious.
Ow!
Next we have two-term city councilman from the all-party party, Captain Catfish.
Oh yeah!
And finally, third-party candidate, Janet Nichols.
Good evening.
Candidates, thank you all. Mayor Delicious, this first question is for you.
Here's a question for you.
What have you done to earn a second term?
What have you done? What do you plan to do?
Well, I'm glad that you asked. We had dirty water. Said we gotta clean this water. And we cleaned the water. And we cleaned it good. Said I'd go under budget, but I went over budget. But we got clean water, and we got nice schools. Shag carpets in the streets, disco balls in the parks. Ladies' butts are bigger, mustaches are smaller. Let's keep Funky Town working.
Thank you, Doctor. Captain Catfish, your response.
What you gonna say? What you gonna say to that?
Thank you. First, let me introduce my attaché, Mr. Galactic Fantastic.
Let's get down to the issues.
What happened to Funky Town, huh? This place used to mean something.
Feel special.
Let me tell you something. Yes, we are funky, but we can get more funky. Our sunglasses are big,
but they could be bigger, yeah.
In this race, I'm the only one from outer space.
Let's get out of this world, yeah.
Thank you, Captain.
I'd like to talk a bit about fiscal responsibility.
Moving on to questions from our audience. Our first one is from Frankie Frankie, head of Funky Town's Board of Tourism.
Hello, and hi. There was a time when people would ask, won't you take me to Funky Town? Now they just say, won't you take me through Funky Town? How do we bring the tourists back?
Well, I'm glad you asked, Freaky Frankie. I know it's a problem, but I would just say to you, yeah.
Excuse me, I'm gonna interrupt. The doctor is flip-flopping. Today he says,
Yeah.
But 4 years ago, he was asked the same question and he was like,
whoa.
And changing your answers, yeah.
I am not a flip-flopper.
You are a flip-flopper.
This man is a liar.
I am not a liar.
Ideas for the tax code.
Moving on. Our next question is from Cold Giblet Gravy.
Ooh. Captain, you're a two-term councilman, but you have no executive experience. What makes you qualified to lead a Funky Town?
I'm so glad you asked. If elected, I plan to surround myself with the funkiest, most qualified people like this. Hit it. Ladies and gentlemen, my future captain, first and best is my sweet first lady. I'll be appointing her to head of commission on fish sandwiches. Jacket, you nasty. Yeah. Minister of Kung Fu. Tasty turkey. Yeah. Head of the police department. Exotic robotic. City comptroller. Diaper Jones. Go diaper. And finally, my vice mayor will be this giant wig. So everybody, what do y'all say?
Let us lead you Funky Town!
Thank you, Captain. When we come back, we'll ask Dr. Delicious about allegations that he has never had a sex scandal.
It's a lie. I just got freaky with Janet.
It's true.
When we return,